Just finished my yoga and now it is time for breakfast. Also, this is a morning routine video. I know I didn't really do an intro, so enjoy.
I won't let you out my sight, cause then I would have no life and someone else would find your beauty new. Tiptoe, nose down, cause I have found that I am walking up in line. Me in yours and me in mine, I think that you know. Alcoholic, I keep trying to be one, cause it seems fun when you're falling down, spinning around. But I keep rediscovering.
just did my makeup and now I'm going to do my hair. I'm just going to use the wave tool that I typically use. It will be linked down below for you guys. I like to get ready even if if I know I'm not doing anything, I won't get ready, but I have some errands I need to run and I want to edit a video. So I like to get ready so I feel more motivated to do the things that I have to do. If I'm not going to do anything for that day and just sit around and watch Netflix, then I'm not going to do my makeup. But today I am, and after that I will pick out an outfit and show you guys. So this is my outfit for today. I'll try to link all of this stuff down below, but I just have on these really pretty, really actually easy to show you guys this way. For jewelry, I just have on these gold hoops from Majore, and then I have on this little gold pendant. And for my top, I love this top so much. It's from this New York designer. I'll have him linked down below. He has such beautiful pieces and they're all ethically made in New York. And then I just have this denim skirt on. Honestly, I'm just leaving my socks on for now because I'm not really doing anything right now. I'll probably just throw in some sneakers with this because that's more comfortable. I don't have any white sandals that really look good with this outfit, but that is an overview of my outfit. It's very cute. I love it so much. And the back of this top, you can kind of see it ties in the back. It's so beautiful. I'll have all of these items linked down below for you guys. I always have to put on this vanilla, I think this is an oil fragrance. This is the best one though. It smells so good. So this is vanilla musk and I got this at Whole Foods. I always like to put a little bit on my wrist and then I put the leftover on my neck. It smells so good. I'm gonna make my bed though right now because if I don't, I sometimes will like lay in it and get really tired. But if it's me, I won't really want to lay in it. So I'm gonna make my bed and then I'm going to make a to-do list for today. So that's really it for this morning routine. I typically do this to start off my day and I honestly pretty much do all of this every day except for maybe get ready. Sometimes I don't do my makeup and I just stay in my PJs all day if I'm not doing anything, but that is typically it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will try to link everything that I mentioned down below for you guys. I love you guys all so, 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 so much and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!